What's up? So we're out here in Meaderyville, Indiana for the Monster Mash Pitbike Bash, hosted by Josh Greco. So it's going to be a pretty sick day. I guess they got a bunch of rain these past couple days, so the track's a little mushy, but it's supposed to be sunny all day, so should turn out pretty good. Racing stock mod, stock 110, and also full mod. So three classes total. They got like $1,200 in payout, I think is what it's up to now, so should be pretty sweet. Hopefully we could bring home some of that. But yeah, we're getting ready to hit up practice here shortly, and then I'll probably hop on the GoPro once main events start. So yeah,